Concerning the minor insurrection downtown. Diffused, Chairman. No casualties this time, thank God, but...
But who knows next time?
Pardon me, Chairman?
You're right, of course, Counselor. Steps must be taken. Thank you for your report.
Certainly, Chairman.
Owen, you heard all that. We have to do something, my brother. Something clever. The people are bored, restless, without direction. They need an outlet. They have jobs, but require something to fill their leisure time. Something. Diversion, distraction, spectacle, something that couldn't matter less.
Sex.
Owen, did you just say sex?
And violence.
Well, that goes without saying, doesn't it?
Violence, sex, spectacle,
and seasonal. I feel an idea coming on. Something distinctly Roman.
Chairman, the Fashion Council is calling as requested. Shall I put them through?
As I requested?
Ah, Oren, well played.
The Fashion Council, eh? I would have gotten there myself, you know. Yes, please, Sathandra. I have a proposal I believe they'll be excited to hear.
Yes, fashion of the fittest, time-honored and much-beloved spectacle held here in Central Bregnaut to signal the arrival of the new season's collections. What's happening backstage, Erskine?
Ooh, it's tense back here, Keller. Tonight's models are preparing to take the runway. They're edgy tonight, like something spooking them. We've heard the two-minute buzzer, and the designers have been escorted to their holding cells. Ooh, and here's a surprise. Dietz LaFrasche's favorite model, Squalor, has been replaced at the last minute.
Really? Who is she? Who is she?
Not sure yet. I can tell you I've never seen her, but... She's taking the runway now. Get an eyeful.
It's on. Improved over last season's.
Of course. Swim or die, they're all saying it now. Of course, I said it first.
Ladies and gentlemen, LaFrasche!
Slowly through here, Lieber. Hit each mark. Allow the wretched masses to ogle the full impact of my genius. Yeah, yeah, give it all to them! No, no, hold some back. Yes, hold, stare into the sun. Yeah, oh, tiny creatures, weep openly, tremble in the presence of LaFrasche. Great, now let's take it out on the torture track and really open it up.
I'm going to switch to monocular test only now, okay? It's not you, it's your voice. Deets.
Soaring, but also leaping. Like this soul leap, yes. The lions, they undulate like swollen waters. They crash upon the ragged iron shore. I can see the carbon fiber layers tattered over.
The time limit for tonight. Yes.
Models are allowed only a few minutes between rounds to fully display the glamour, beauty, and lethal efficiency of their designer's new battlewear collection. If they can't keep up,
kaboom! Disqualification equals death tonight. The chairman must be in a dark mood. Well, we wish them all the best of luck. Tonight's Fashion of the Fittest features jazzy new designs from revered style makers. Such as manual. Shartok, Carbine Brothers, JG Alcia, and, of course, La Fritz. The action-packed drama unfolds under the stars in the majestic standing room-only Central Coliseum. Who's the projected frontrunner this year?
Tough to tell yet. Melanie Q is wearing Pishkin tonight, and they're both big favorites.
To the end of the first round of Fashion of the Fittest. Join us for more state-sponsored mayhem
and style
as we finish round one right after this.